Alright, Maureen, anong pinaka-priced possession mo?
Actually, ito. Yung laptop ko. Because I keep all my memories here. Meron akong parang memory book kung saan ko siya nilalagay yung mga pinagdaanan ko.
Right.
And I keep those memories here because I want to be reminded of the things na nangyari sa buhay ko. So I don't get to forget at hindi ako naging complacent with my spirituality. And
kailan mo pa inumpisahan yan, yung paglalagay ng entries?
Siguro 1 year na yung in-encode ko lahat, pero nag-contemplate na ako way back kung hanggang saan yung kaya ko pa maalala. Sobrang importante sa akin kasi siya nga yung nagre-remind sa akin. I want to be reminded of the things that happened to me so I don't forget. Kasi yun dun yung mga time na natuto ako eh. Like, nung blind ako, I was a totally different person. Tapos right after, I'm lucky because I was given the second chance to see. But during those times na nasa darkness ka, na-realize ko a lot of things. And yun yung pakikitungo ko sa tao.
What would be the impact kung biglang mawala yan?
Kaya ko naman siyang mawala. Pero wag naman sana because it's going to be painful. Really, really painful. Kasi andito yung good memories, bad memories, and reminder ka siya.